oh, I like that as always. Thank God you didn't say you're looking beautiful today. That is a bad statement to say. Hi, tell me. I'm wearing Malini Romani. So I was telling Filmfare people, if you give me an award or no, at least I am going to be looking like an award myself. So I feel nice today about all being one blingy, like an award doll. So that's how I try to dress like one. Yeah. Trust me, it's a nightmare. It's actually coming to an event or no is decided upon what kind of an outfit we eventually get our hands on, because we know the way media captures us, the way people judge us. Like, social media has given rights to everyone and anyone to talk about how you look, what dress you're wearing, and so it is very conscious effort from our end to make sure that we are 100% sure of what we are wearing and how we are going to carry it off, because we have millions and billions of judge now sitting back there at home. So yeah, I mean, it's a responsibility that comes being a celebrity. I'm not saying that it feels really great, but then it's part and parcel of your work. I think fashion more like मेरे लिए style ज़्यादा important रखता है fashion से. कह सकते हैं जब सबसे style, जिसका style कभी गया नहीं वो रेखा, उनका style वो मतलब अपने style के लिए जानी जाती है. And on the other hand, I'll say अमिताभ sir, he is known for his style. They are the style icons मेरी नज़र. Oh God, just let's hope and wish one day even I manage to be somewhere near the style quotient and making all the best possible efforts. So good luck to Filmfare Style and Glamour Awards. Thank you.